Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I knew I said I was going to go back into this clinic here. Because I didn't explore everything, most of all. But what I decided not to do that this time. Reason being that I watched my video over and I only need one more rank in lockpicking to get into that safe. So I might as well wait until I have that. And by the way, we can also get into the room. I believe it's the room across from ours to yeah. Marion Murrieta lives in an apartment above a pawn shop, so I think it's like next to ours, but we need, again, lockpick 5 to get in there as well. Unless I find a key somewhere, but... So I figured I'd just put off that. We're gonna head for the beach, I guess. And maybe we'll get enough experience in the meantime. We have 2 already. So we need 4 more to get another insecurity, or if I get 6 more, not sure then how quickly that's gonna happen, I can get another in dexterity, and then that will improve our sneaking as well. I think it's just lock picking. Doesn't it affect dodge as well? That's just combat defense? Alright. Junkies in a dump. Junkie pricks live in a dump on a beach. And then, again, the pier is that way. So we got 2 reasons to go out there. So let's finally go out there. It's not actually here. Let's see. You are here. At 11. Alright, so we just need to head to... Yeah, we just need to head down 1. Down 1, or whatever you want to call it. That's a really nice touch with the moths. I love that. Is it this way or we've gone too far? Nope, looks like we're good. This guy looks like a vampire.
Don't touch me.
Won't touch you?
What's the hops, bro?
Haps, bro.
Out of my way.
Out of my way. Compact. So what's... I don't know what... Is this something we can open? No. I shouldn't even bother. Checking around for goodies and stuff, if there are any hidden away. Check out the old minibus, I love it. Beach access and Main Street. Should I be, like, nervous here? Should I be sneaking around or something? Die, my darling, and the Empire Hideous. I don't know why I'm sneaking, but son, the music sounds spooky. Screw it. Now, I've been over here, right?
Hey, honey. Looking for a date?
No, thanks. I'll pass.
Crab nipple this and crab nipple that.
You got it. Pay parking in effect 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. Monday to Friday all day. Saturday, Sunday, holidays, reserve parking. I don't know why I'm reading that. Okay, that's Gimbals over there. So we've been here, just have not been in here. So we can cut through here, like how we cut through the sewers.
I've seen a lot of shocking things in my time on the force, but that pier, that's the kind of thing that makes you lose your faith in humanity.
I gotta say, it's the second worst thing I've ever seen.
Poor bastard down there is torn in two. By the looks of it, you think someone tied him to two horses and raced them in opposite directions. What could you have possibly seen that was worse than what's down there?
It was about 3 years ago up in Malibu. Found this guy on the beach. Looked like, I don't know, an animal attack.
Shark bite?
Nah, I've seen shark bites. This was something different. Like whatever killed him knew what he was doing. The head was missing, the hands were missing. And there were these huge slashes, but...
Bullshit.
No. The guy was literally slashed to ribbons. The worst part was I was waiting for the meat wagon, and I felt like something was watching me. I swear on my badge today that there was something just out of sight. And for a split second, I thought about running to this quad car and getting the hell out of that place. To this day, it makes me wonder what's really out there.
Maybe it was a werewolf. Woo!
All right.
Could be.
Or a vampire.
Ah. No such
this
thing.
Is why you didn't get invited to Hernandez's wedding, Ted.
Ted's a jerk. The other guy's pretty smart. Bathroom here. Public beach access. So it doesn't look like we can open this. So obviously we went through this way. Stand up. I thought it was the other key because it wasn't responding. Oh. That was very unexpected. New music. Okay. Ooh, that sounds spooky indeed.
Up there. Through that chain link gate and up those stairs.
What?
Those men you are looking for.
How'd you know I was looking for someone?
Never mind. You wouldn't understand.
Weird. Well, what's new? Thanks.
You have me. No, you are going to China.
What are you talking about?
Why is he smiling? The father. Is it the father behind him?
Are you a Malkavian? Because you're not making any sense.
You chased it for the one at the top of the city. On the sea. Oh, on the ground. You found it in the crypt. It's open. It's open. Oh, God. Oh, God! Run!
The crypt is open? I don't understand.
I'm sorry. Sometimes I see nothing. Disregard what I say.
Sometimes you see nothing, huh? Come on, tell me more.
I don't know what I'm saying. Forget what I say.
Can you tell me my fortune? I'll pay you. I will.
Fortune is not your destiny. All of us are unfortunate. Every time I sleep, the future plays out before me. I know the ending. It will end over and over until I cease to dream. I know your questions. For $100, I'll tell you what you don't want to hear. I need money to leave this place.
$100? I was actually thinking more like $5. We got some money, right? $100? I'll give you $20. Here's my question.
Then ask again.
Who can I trust?
The man on the couch. The lone wolf. All others tread carefully.
Mercurio? Who are my enemies?
Many. Everywhere. Some with swords, some with smiles. But I pity them. You are a remarkable foe.
Oh, thank you. What's going to happen to me in the next few nights? I have a bunch of questions for $20.
The Crimson Sheep. He's not who he says she is, and is going to burn. Dinosaurs.
Crimson Ship.
He's furious. The man with the crest. The voice in the darkness. Boss. Chinese brothers. Follow the lights to the end of the tunnel. Where do you want to go?
Any advice at all? Something that's going to save my life?
Don't open it.
Don't open it. So, am I going to...
Whether or not you win the game matters not. It's if you bought it.
This game? Who has a job I can do?
Those with a lot to say usually have something on their mind. There are many unique individuals around the city. It's almost as if they're waiting for you to ask the right thing. E, for example.
E? Does that mean... Is that the person's name? E. E. Oh, Mercurio's M... The other guy, pawn shop guy is Trip. Jeanette is J. Forget who's the bail bondsman. Kilpatrick. I don't know what E. Or is E the thing I'm supposed to say, like number 5 choice? In 5th grade, who stole my bike?
I see the future, not the past.
Right. I'll come back when I have another question. Let's see. I don't know if we can find out where, how much money we have. Don't know. I guess inventory. That's right. Money is actually an inventory thing, which I don't... Okay, that was weird. I'm gonna restart really quick. The recording. Oh, if you guys saw that. Everything just flickered and the girl came back with her face in the screen when I was talking to her. But I still have $275. Looks like you got a wallet set for a night on the town. Up the stairs. Okay, that's what we're looking for. Apparently, Chinese people. Two of them, I think. A man with a crest. A crypt thing. That If the two things are related that she was talking about, don't open the crypt thing. But she said it was already open, I think. I don't even freaking know.
Listen, it's like I've told you types about 1,000 times now. We know we can't hunt round here, all right? We're minding our own business. No reason to hassle the weaklings.
What are you talking about?
You mean you ain't here to run us off?
Green is intimidation. I don't think I should extort everybody. It's tempting, though. No. Is that common?
We're getting pretty sick of it. Someone's citing domain, or in the worst case, is hunting us for sport.
What? Why?
Dunno. We all seem to have come down with the same disease. Oh, hell, who am I kidding? We're a bad horror show, right? We seem to be the runts. The mistakes. You types call us Thinbloods. I say we're all equally screwed.
Thinbloods. Thinbloods. I only know Thinblood because Thinblood is going to be a playable clan in Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines 2. Along with, I believe, Tremere, Toreador, Ventru, and Malkavian. I haven't seen any mention of Gangrel or Nosferatu, unfortunately. But my character has no idea about any of this, so I'm new to this myself. What's a Thinblood?
I'm damned if I know. Well, I know you don't want to be one. You seem to be in the lead. You tell me.
So you're a Thinblood, but you don't know. For starters, what clan are you?
Clan? See, I've heard all that before. And I still don't know what the hell anyone's talking about. I'd like to know just what I've become. We'd all like to know just what the hell kind of devil's contract we've apparently signed.
That's a complicated answer. Or a long story. How'd this happen to you?
I just come to town for the surf tourney. Seems like years ago, but it's, been about 6 months now. Every night during the finals, I used to hit the local diner after the beach parties fizzled out in the AM. That's where I met her.
Met who?
She had a natural beauty. Not like all the plastic dolls littering the sand. Her name was Lily.
Lily?
I remember introducing myself. The way she seemed grateful for the company. Well, a few nights after our meeting, we were on the beach alone. And...
Go on.
She tried to tell me what she was, but I didn't understand. And so she showed me. Furious with her when I took it all in. I cursed her and left, never really knowing what I was. Well, I realize now how she must have felt. So here I am now, a mystery to myself.
How do you realize how she must have felt? Is Lily dead?
Clinically, yes. But honestly, I don't know. I suppose I'd have moved on by now if I didn't think she'd show up one of these nights. There's a lot I've got left to say to her.
Are all these others here Thinbloods as well?
Aye. Most of them just recently arrived in LA. Got chased off by the Sabbath or some such thing from their home cities. They're more in the dark than I am. They're a good bunch, but, they've been through a lot. It's affected them.
Maybe I should look into this whole Thinblood thing.
Well, I hope you have better luck than I did. No one's been particularly friendly to me in this city. The only reason we're in Santa Monica is because we haven't been chased out yet.
This didn't work out for me last time when I told, Heather that I'm a vampire. I only know her name's Heather because it shows up in the dialogue when she speaks. Otherwise, yeah, we weren't formally introduced. Alright, don't call security, but you do know you're vampires, right?
That's what Lily tried to tell me. But what I don't understand are the rules, and the terms, and the reason some of them are at our throats claiming we're harbingers of the apocalypse. That's what I want to know.
Claim that you're harbingers of the apocalypse, huh? I'll get back to you if I hear anything. So, from what I understand, they're halfway between humans and vampires, or like just really weak vampires or something?
Hope they don't find me here.
Julius?
Easy. No, what? Trouble.
What?
Evening.
I see his fangs. The hell's wrong with you?
It's nothing.
Do I scare you?
No. I have a speech problem. Sorry.
Well, you're standing back like I'm attacking you. I'm not gonna mock the guy. Sorry to bother you. Goodbye.
Easy. Evening.
You okay?
It's nothing. Yeah.
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Evening.
Yeah, I know. Evening. You see some guys come through here with bats?
I don't know. Talk to E. Guy without a shirt.
Here we go with E again. Guy without a shirt. Right. Thanks.
Easy. No. Trouble.
Is he the same one I talked to?
I don't know what I'm saying. Forget what I say.
I have a few more questions about my future.
Then ask again.
Maybe later. Alright. The only guy we haven't talked to.
Easy.
This guy.
Sucks, bro.
Copper?
Do you know who the head vampire is?
Another guy who's standing there like that. What are you talking about?
If the head vampire dies, we all become human again, right?
Blue, persuasion. Only in the movies. As far as I know, anyway.
Oh. But, how about blood transfusions? If I get a full blood transfusion, I can become human again, right?
I'm tempted to try to persuade them, but it's not my specialty, number one. And number two, I don't see a reason to screw with these guys. They're scared of their own shadow already. I just feel bad doing so in this case. No. I'm afraid it's permanent.
What? Oh, no. There's nothing I can do?
Maybe this would actually help him. You could try not to let your condition defeat you.
But how? I don't want this. I want to be human again.
The dead can never live again, but they can survive. Do you understand? Ooh, nice. It's going to be okay, champ.
Oh, tragedy.
I gained humanity. Is this what I started out as? I was either here or one less. It'd be nice to get my humanity up higher than it's ever been. Always remember what you are.
This sucks, bro.
It's gonna be alright. One way or the other. So we've got a... stairs here and stairs over there. What happens if we go in the water? Can we go in the water? No. I feel an invisible force holding me back. Alright, let's try the stairs. Oh. I'm entering a combat area. Oh, is that E?
Help ya.
That number three choice, though.
Let me in.
Okay, you can go on in. And if you really want to make my night, go ahead and start some shit in there, because I would love it.
You would, huh? I'm sure your personality has nothing to do with your being out here.
Mercurio. A guy with a name like that deserves to be beat.
Oh, you're the guys who beat him, huh? Well, the guys who beat him were in there.
Go see the man. I'm about to change my mind.
I'll just dominate you again.
I broke my ring beating on that Mercurio guy.
Your ring? Do you wear rings?
Lots of people wear rings.
Yeah, a lot of girls wear rings.
Just girls.
Man, there are only two kind of guys that wear rings. And I don't remember you wearing a Super Bowl.
I'm just saying, dude from the beach can take a beat.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen a guy get worked like that and not fall apart. Honestly, I don't like it. I don't care if someone is coming. I think we should have wasted that good fellow with the mother when we had the chance.
Why? We got
good fellow?
Money.
We got a bad team. We should have heard Andy. Someone must have found him.
Hey, see me tonight? I was all like, ha-ha! Did that karate kick on him like Miyagi Sensei and shit.
Yeah. That Mercurio dude or somebody comes back for his money. Should kill
you. Chill, man. I've seen you so damn scared before.
Watch yourself, right? I ain't scared. I'm sensitive. We don't know who that bug was. Maybe the mob. I don't know.
The mob? You do know that this is Southern California, right?
Look, all I'm saying is I'd sleep a whole lot better if we'd have flushed them. You just deal me some damn cards, all right?
Well, it's definitely them. A little reconnaissance never hurt. Work on dogs? I haven't used this yet. Must wait to use that discipline again. dog ran off. Well, something exploded. Where's my gun? I'm hitting the wrong thing. So I exploded the thing. I'm not sure how. Now where's my gun? Oh. And I have to press... Okay. My bad, guys. Your mind is what? The whole thing blew off. I can't pick up another, I guess because I already have one? I'm not even sure. Well, I'm unharmed at this point. Sorry guys, the derp is going to be a little high because I haven't even fought that much yet. Didn't detect anybody, but the range is really low at this point. I wonder if I killed the guy who was out here.
Hey, who's there? Someone there?